The other course, specialty course that we really like to offer is the ATV and UTV. So you get to come out and spend a day driving a UTV or an ATV. Really good skills that aren't taught out there is proper winching, hooking things up, proper safety on driving a quad. Most people know how to drive a quad, but are we doing it in the safe manners and not creating those bad habits?
Look at your body position now. You're not flopping around, right? Your arms are getting up a little higher, and you're able to hold the machine.